Hey, what's up YouTube? It's MWT Soldier here with the 100 subscriber special and July 4th special to show our Independence Day. Yesterday was fun. I did not make a video yesterday because I had to go to Kennywood to go see the fireworks, which were awesome. One is because it was 4th of July, so they made it pretty fucking loud. And also that threat was made against us, so they thought we were going to be afraid. I've seen a lot of people at Kennywood, so we weren't fucking afraid of our own Independence Day. It was fun actually. Shit. Because, like, since I don't know, it just made me, like, surprised and happy at the same time because there was a lot of fucking people there. And then, I got told that we were on code orange. It's not very high alert, but it's alert. Watch for all the terrorists and all that. Or just bad shit happening. I don't know. That's what I got told. But anyways, let's get back to the video and get off that before this video gets set down because I'm talking about that. But yeah, guys, got this new truck. We're gonna go up Mount Chiliad with this shit. I was like to roll with the red, white, and blue shit. Alright, let's get back onto that subject just a little bit more. Alright, if you guys are not afraid of nothing, like all this terrorist shit happening, please write in the comments, say, I'm not afraid, or red, white, and blue bitches, and show everyone else how you're not afraid and all that. Share this video. Do anything you want with this video. Make sure it goes out publicly. No, not really on Facebook, like share it on your Google page, whatever other page, Twitter, Instagram, da-da-da, whatever you want to post it on. Shit, post on whitehouse.gov. No, I'm just fucking, you don't do that. Then I'll be put in prison, never be able to play a game again. But it's not really a threat that I'm making. Is this, I'm showing the patriot pride. Alright, I'm done now. I might be done. I don't know. Like, let's just talk about ISIS real quick. If you guys do not like ISIS, please like the video and share it. If you do like ISIS, get the hell off this video. But I'm pretty sure you guys do not like ISIS because right now, they're little bitches. I'm not saying anything to make you guys here, and this is for whoever's watching this video. Please do not take an alert to this video. Do not do anything to this fucking video. I'm just expressing my feelings about the country, the United States of America. Because I do have a civil right. Oh, no, sorry, not a civil right. God damn it. I do have a constitutional right to speak my mind. That's shit. I just had it in my mind. Oh my god, Constitution. Well, I have the First Amendment right. There we go. God, motherfucker. I got the First Amendment right to speak my mind. As long as it's not against the government, against anything toward the government, I am fine to speak out loud to anything. So I am free under my will to speak about anything. And if you guys want to speak about anything, it's about your fucking word, not theirs. As long as you're not speaking about the government. If you're not speaking bad about the government, I'm good. If you are, I'm taking your comment off. Just letting you guys know. But it's okay, guys. Oh fucking bitch. We're rolling with this fucking vehicle. Let's go on to fucking this. Let's go up this fucking hill. I might fall down the... Oh, shit. Red, white, blue. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. I'm sorry, I'm really hyped. only reason why I'm hyped yesterday was because of the fucking fireworks. They were so fucking loud. All I wanted to say is USA, USA, but no one joined me, so it was a total fail. Because they were all looking at me like, oh, what the fuck. Then there was like cops everywhere and shit. Oh my god, no. Someone got shot at McDonald's and shit. So it was all fucked. Motherfucking Jesus Christ, help me. Don't help me, okay? Of course it's raining, guys. Alright, maybe not going up this hill. Okay. Fly off this fucking hill. There we go, that's where we need it to be. Okay. Oh my fucking god. I'm getting mentally pissed off. What am I mentally pissed off? I'm getting seriously pissed off because I cannot get up this fucking hill. Alright, I'm almost making it. Turn, you dumb bitch. There we go. There we go. Let's go. Let's go, bitch. The fucking liberator. I have like $15 million. Heist helped me a lot. Oh my fucking god. Come on. Don't be a bitch. Alright, YouTube. Well, we're gonna have to cancel this fucking thing. USA, USA, Federal Police, USA is badass. Just put USA in comments. In comments, that's not a fucking dumbass. USA, USA. Come on, you gotta sing with me. Even if you guys aren't watching right now. I mean, like, when I'm making this video right now. God damn it. I believe in the United States. Kick some fucking ass. I'm gonna be like, so Team 6. Oh shit, that's not so. Nope, hold on, I'll wait. So Team 6, no. Activate. So Team 6, no.
Activate.
Shut the motherfucker. So Team 6. Oh, nope. So Team 6, no. Nope, not again. SEAL Team 6 activated. What the fuck? I'm shooting this motherfucker. SEAL Team 6.
No.
Nope. Still not now. Alright. Thank you very much, motherfuckers. SEAL Team 6! Bitch! Damn. Oh shit. Cops. And I'm gonna have to deal with these cops too, because this is not offline where I can take them off. Up this hill, the way that we go up the country, powerful, we never stop for nothing. If we do, stop for your ass, catch up. Ooh, that was a burn, wasn't it? Okay, think that was a bird. I said it was a bird. Oh my god, no. Don't. No, that's fucked me up.
No.
Yeah. See the United States. Don't stop. We're running to him. Oh shit. Besides from falling out of here. Oh no. You fucking piece of shit. Get the fuck back up. Fuck back up. There we go. The United States of America is the best country in the world. No! You fucking fag. You fag hag. Fuck fag hag. Fuck fag hag. Fag hag. No, fag hag. I don't know why I'm calling people fag hags.
No!
No! I'm not never. Stay here. Fuck you. No. No. We flew down a bit. But it's bad. Still the United States of America. United States of America gives you guys freedom. So fuck you want to say. Ah, there we go. There we go. There we go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Oh. You jump this shit. Oh. Oh no. Don't do that though. Don't do that motherfucking shit. Oh. Fuck this shit. Oh no. I'm just fucking to y'all. Stay. Okay. You fucking tree. That's what the trees did to me last time. Can I not go up straight fucking hills? The United States of America is so fucking strong. Now I gotta find a different edge. Longest shitty room. Alright, guys. This is what America's made of. Love, happiness, and motherfucking freedom. Oh shit. Should've jumped out a long time ago.
No!
Oh, alright. Well, we jumped off. But now my car's up there. It's not that far up, is it? No, we can make it up there. Alright, well. See, we can make it. Nope. Nope. Yeah? Yeah, we can make it. Don't worry. Oh, no. USA is falling down the fucking hill. Come on. This, I'm gonna be like George Washington. And they can say what? Come on, make it up on the wall. Come on, come on. Come on, don't be a bitch. Don't be a fucking bitch, bro. No. No. I don't want to go up that fucking hill, you dumb bitch. I want to go up this one. Oh, no. Oh, what the fuck. I would die if I hit that. Ooh. I just tapped the fucking ground and die. Okay. Try this fucking nigga shit one more fucking time. Hey, look, my family knows. No. No. Get your fucking white ass up, bitch. Don't crack me. That's not racist at all. I'm just calling him fucking bitch. Whoever thinks that's fuck. Oh no, that's a shit fucking. Stop right No! Stop fucking sliding downhill, piece of shit. Fuck! Ugh!